at your firm, how do you measure how you're doing?
Well, we measure it in a lot of different ways, a lot of traditional ways, but I think if you look at what we're trying to do as a firm to really change our business model, change how we serve clients and honor our client promises, we're going about that in different ways. We are, for me, like when I lay my head down on the pillow at night and I get up in the morning, I think about how much progress have we made on changing that business model? How much progress have we made on our client promises? Are we delivering different services for our clients? So I'm looking at it a little bit about our journey and the progress we're making versus a specific financial measure.